Whenever you insert a new memory module that's advertised with faster than standard speeds in your PC, it won't immediately run at the advertised speed. It will instead run at the standard speeds like 2133, 2400, or 2666. These are standardized speeds that all memory manufacturers adhere to. You need to go into the BIOS and enable XMP to make the memory run at the advertised speed. XMP stands for Extreme Memory Profile. It's an Intel technology that allows you to overclock your memory easily. Sometimes it's called DOCP on AMD platform. Today we will show you how to enable XMP. First, restart your PC. And repeatedly tap Delete or F2 to go into BIOS. There are two ways to enable XMP. First, use the Easy mode. Look for the XMP section. You will see it shows Disable. Just change it to Enable. Then you will see the frequency, timings and voltage. With that done, you can click on Save and Exit to save the change. And the PC will reboot. The other way is to go into the Advanced mode. Find AI Overclock Tuner. Change Auto to XMP1 and check if the frequency is run at the advertised speed. Then you can also go into DRAM Timing Control to check the latency. See if the value is the same as the advertised one. You can also go into DRAM voltage. Normally, it will run at 1.35 volts automatically. You don't need to change anything. Last, press F10 to save and exit. And that's it. Quick and easy. Your memory now will run at the advertised speed.